So, in this video series, I like to show you how to develop automated user interface tests with Selenium. This is the overview about the video series. First, I give you a brief introduction about what Selenium is, that is this video. Then I will show you IDE, that's a browser add-on for the first simple test. Then I will show you how to develop the tests in Java for the web driver. And at last, I will show you how to make the tests even better by running several variants of the same tests. So what is Selenium? Selenium is a Java library that automates browsers, and that's all what the developer says what it is, and that we can do whatever we want with it. So it's often used for automated user interface tests. It consists of different parts, and I will show in this video series WebDriver and IDE. So what Selenium can do are these things. Selenium can click on buttons or links or checkboxes or radio buttons. Selenium can move the mouse without clicking anything. Selenium can press keys or type, for example, type something into text fields. Selenium can scroll the page, and if it clicked on a link and another page opened another tab, then it can also switch tabs. What Selenium also can do, what I didn't need it yet, it can upload files, which is basically just clicking and typing and interacting with the upload formula. It can download files, but needs a separate program for that. It can take screenshots, which I heard is very useful for debugging, because if the test runs anywhere and an error occurs, and it can take a screenshot of the page when the error occurs, so it makes it easier for finding the mistake in that. It can interact with alerts and pop-ups, so if your browser shows you a warning that something is wrong and most users click on OK without reading that message, that's what Selenium also can do. And probably many more things. I saw a huge list of tutorials about Selenium, but I just looked at what I want to test and how Selenium can do it, but I did not put any effort in finding tests, especially for all the features Selenium has. So that was the first video in the series, and in the next one I will show you the browser add-on IDE.